5 years. We have our track record, and I think the track record is very important for the voters to see. We have a strong team because myself, Denise, Liu Tak Yew are basically not first time MP, but Edwin himself, who has just joined the team, has worked very hard for the last 1 year to gel as part of the team. So we are confident that we can offer a very good program to the residents of Moomin Kallang. We've worked hard to produce our manifesto. So my appeal to the voters in Moomin Kallang, look at our track record. Look what we have done, look what we have delivered, and look what is it that we have promised. And I'm confident that if you give us another chance, we will be able to deliver what we have promised in our manifesto.
Any comments on the opposition?
Well, it's from the Workers' Party as we expected it. As my colleagues say, whether it's Team A or Team B, we treat them as Team A because we have to fight hard and win as much as possible.
Yeah. Okay? About your own chances.
Yeah.
Sorry?
Any comments about your own chances?
What do the press think?
We don't like to speculate.
Neither do we. We will work very hard.
Okay? Dr. Loh Jachang coming over to your area. But
yeah, are you glad that he's not here?
He's not
You saw, you see you smiling way, you know?
No, we are smiling because we are prepared. We have put our team in place, and you know we've been working very hard. Some of you have visited my branch, and we are all ready. I know we will fight, you know? Yeah. This is an